going on, Blue? Huh? You gonna climb up that tree? Huh? And get some sun? I like how he's got his claws just barely stuck in there. Huh, Blue? Hey, knock it off, Blue. Haven't had him out for a while, so he's kind of scared right now. Blue. Blue. I guess he's real scared. That's why I don't take him out a lot. That could be a bluff, though. He does bluff. Don't look like he's doing it right now, though. Are you bluffing me? Huh? I don't know why. I think his teeth break off, so that's why he's probably bleeding in there. But they break off from eating, like when he, the other day he crushed a rat, so it probably broke his teeth a little bit. This is him climbing up the tree. Had to go and get a, see there, hey, Blue. I had to put some duct tape on his deal here, cause he, it's okay, Blue. Cause he, didn't fit in his little red one no more. He's outgrown now. I don't know how long he is, but I'm getting his tail here. About how long he is right there. I finally figured out how to keep the dog away from him, so now I can maybe work with him. He sure has got some sharp claws, though. It's okay, Blue. Knock it off. Look at them, how sharp them claws are. Just picking him up. Without me being in the shadows. Okay, there's my first picking him up for a long time. But we'll do more. See, because I want him to quit doing that. Hey, quit doing that. Quit doing that. Just got to get used to me a little better. Okay, Blue. It's okay. You getting some sun, Blue? Huh? You getting some sun? Huh? Hey. It's okay. Probably doesn't want me messing with his head too much. What's up, Blue? Huh? Look, it's me. Look, me. 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 Hey, look. Here, look. Okay, forget it. Go ahead and calm down again. You gonna climb up the tree, Blue? Bruce? Blue? Bruce. Ooh, making it up there, huh? Huh. It's only that far off the ground, so it ain't very far. You gonna climb up the tree? Huh? Are ya? Let me pet you again, huh? Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. taking him out for a long time and petted him and everything and let him know he's not going to be hurt. So he's still trying to bite a little bit, but just, I don't know if he's trying to bite or if he's just bluffing.
Are you just bluffing, Blue?
So I don't know. We'll have to see if I get bit. Come, Blue. Come, Blue. See, the harness gives me a lot more control of him. So that's why I use him. If it wasn't for the harness, then he'd probably be running away right now. Blue?
It's okay, Blue.
But the gardeners are actually helping because he's hearing the noise and the movement. And I think lizards need that a lot. I'm Blue. I called him Bruce a while ago. Look at his tail.
Is that your tail? Huh? Is that your tail? Getting some sun, Blue? Huh? You getting some sun, buddy? Huh? Yeah.